The mother of 3-year-old Sherin Mathews, who was found dead in a culvert, has been arrested on charges of abandoning her at home in Dallas in the United States. Police investigations revealed that Sini Mathews and her husband Wesley, who was arrested by the Dallas police last month, went to a restaurant with their biological daughter, leaving Sherin behind as she refused to drink milk. Sini, the adoptive mother of Sherin, has been held on charges of abandoning or endangering a child. According to reports, her bail bond has been set at $250,000. Sini's arrest comes after the statement by her husband Wesley Mathews. The report further suggests that cell phones of both parents were at the restaurant during the fateful evening. According to police, the food bill receipt showed that only one child's meal was bought from the restaurant. The restaurant waiter also confirmed that only one child was present at the meal. Sini and Wesley, both natives of Kerala, had adopted Sherin from an orphanage in Bihar in 2016.